Although I was raised in the woods of the Adirondacks, I always thought maple syrup was maple syrup. And maybe that the darker, richer the color meant better taste. Well, one evening we had a dinner following a Wild Center board meeting, and our director, Stephanie, put on a maple tasting as part of her introduction to our upcoming community maple program. We started with a cocktail of maple and bourbon. Then each of us was given a tray holding 6 paper tasting cups with a few spoons of syrup in each. They went from nearly clear to warm gold to deep, dark, almost brown. I instinctively wanted to reach for that deep, dark cup of syrup first. But the tasting had to begin with the lightest colored syrup. Oh, smooth, light, mild, with overtones of butter. What had I been missing all those years? Light amber. The syrup produced at the beginning of the maple season, when the sap first drips from the taps. Heaven. We worked our way down the tray, darker and darker. Flavor became stronger, deeper, more biting to the palate. Had I been wrong for 60 plus years? The 5th cup of syrup, so flavorful that its aroma told the story of its richness before it even touched my tongue. Stephanie stopped us before we reached for the 6th and final sample. She drove our expectations higher about what we were going to taste in that last cup. She told us this grade would bring us back to our childhood, those loving moments around the breakfast table with Grandma. Warm pancakes, crisp waffles, and butter beginning to melt, lying on our plates waiting for their covering of sweetness, which we no doubt poured on in excess. The members of the board each grasped that final sample and tipped it up. As it reached their tongues, there was a near simultaneous gasp. Yuck! Ah! No way! How could this be the best of the maple flavors? She was right. It did spur memories of long ago, tastes once enjoyed at Grandma's table. Aunt Jemima corn syrup, pure and simple.
What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love. There's a smile on my face for the whole human race. Why, it's almost like being in love. Oh,